Right now, a man just convicted of conspiracy to commit murder is still on the run. Rashad Dooley left the Norfolk courtroom Wednesday before the jury read the verdict. The judge issued a warrant for his arrest, but he's still out there tonight. Dooley was convicted of conspiring to kill ODU student Chris Cummings in 2011. The jury acquitted Dooley of first-degree murder. If you know where Dooley is, call police right away.